Hey everyone. Sounds like my camera's having a heart attack. Which it probably is. It's time to die. Little mother. Anywho, it's Monday. It's cold. It's rainy. And I'm sleepy as heck. Life. I just got back from English class. And we basically ended up discussing. So we basically ended up talking about how everyone is like, how the world sucks, and people suck, and our teacher wanted us to like, ask who we were, and everybody was like, don't you want to know who you are, and find out about yourself, what makes you you? We were in college, and we're here. Because we're in college. It just was a sense of unity to know that people also just don't give a crap and are here to be here and find out who they are while they're here and not, oh, look at me. I'm here and I know what I'm doing with life because life is a box of chocolates and I eat all those chocolates and produce poop. Great poop that's not what I want. Basically, it's just nice to know that there are people here who are just as confused as I am, because I don't know what I'm doing, but I do know that I totes pass a music exam today. That's good. That's a good start. About the Wendy's lady. Can I tell you about the Wendy's lady? Let me tell you about the Wendy's lady. So, I'm at Wendy's. It's Friday. I'm like, yes, I made it through the week. I'm totally going to reward myself with nuggets, because nuggets are the best reward. I get to Wendy's, and I don't like ketchup. Ketchup and I, look at me. Ketchup and I have a very serious past, and I don't want to talk about it. We're not going there. Not today. I'm not having a good day. I'm not going to ruin up ketchup. But, I don't like ketchup. I don't really use many sauces. But anyway, on a different note. So I ordered my food, right? And the lady was like, oh, that's great. Do you want any sauce? And I said, no, thank you. And I'm waiting. So this other lady comes with my food, and she's like, let me get you some ketchup. And I was just, oh no, thank you, you don't have to, I don't want any ketchup, thank you though. And so she turns around and she goes behind her, and she's going to get this ketchup. You want a ketchup, right? No, I don't want that, no. So she looks at me, you said you want a ketchup? No, she looks at me. Ketchup in the bag. I left. I just took it and left. I didn't even know how to deal. I didn't. The following Friday, I went in, and I'm like, yes, it's Friday. It's the annual nugget day at Wendy's, because I'm here on this side of town, so what am I going to do? I'm going to get nuggets, and I'm going to enjoy myself. I'm going to enjoy these nuggets. They're the best. So I get in line, and freaking waited for like 10 minutes, no, probably about 15 minutes, and at first, I was like, oh, they're just taking time to make the nuggets. Like, one person from behind me is their order, the next person, this girl comes by, she's got her order, this family of five, two adults and three little kids with their kids' meals get their order, this one girl walks by with a tray of nuggets, I'm like, okay, obviously the nuggets are done, why am I here? Literally everyone in line is gone, and I'm standing there staring at the cashier I'm just... What... I'm... What do you think I'm here for? Like... Where are my nuggets? I'm so confused. The girl finally looks at the little piece of paper and is like, yeah, somebody have this order. Guess who comes with my order? 3 minutes later. Ketchup lady. You know what she does? You know what the ketchup lady does? Guess what was in the bag, you guys? Just guess. Let me take a wild guess. Guess what's in the bag? Ketchup. I am so done with that Wendy's. But I'm not, because they're... But those nuggets.
Can be anything. Let me give you some good.